Well, I just got this camera. I don't really have a whole lot to test on, being as it's kind of cloudy and dark outside. It's not really nice to go outside. It's a pretty good lit room. These are hi-hats, so hoping this gives a nice overview. This is a Panasonic HDC-SD9 I just got from J&R Computer World. This is default 10x zoom. It's pretty good. It has a optical image stabilization, which is one of the best ones you can have. Supports many different modes. You know, I have to read up on how everything works. There's like a cinema mode. It's supposed to be pretty good. This is currently set at the highest resolution. I don't know how it will come up on YouTube. Probably 720p only on YouTube, but I'm gonna try using Adobe Premiere to put this in, because I don't have my Mac set up to this camera yet. I have to install Final Cut. One thing I did think was really cool about this camera, which actually I had on my previous camera, didn't work nearly as well as this one, was the Super Macro. I don't know if I can I can't, so I'm just gonna pause it for a second and show you. See, this is a super telly macro, they call it. It zooms in all the way and it's able to focus on very small things. Pretty good. It's really good for more or less plants outside. So, I mean, you won't see much of an effect in here. Terrible trouble with the black and white. Tonight's the night. See if it feels like you were around. Down on one knee on my mama's front step. Man, I'm gonna die if she really says yes. Yeah, okay. Work on all the things. I'm not so sure how they work yet. So, yeah, it's a pretty nice camera. I'm not complaining. Can't wait to see you in action outside. That will be cool. For whatever reason, the camera gets really hot underneath me in the memory card. I'm trying to figure out if this is normal, or if this is because I had a SanDisk memory card and not a Panasonic. So, if anybody knows this situation, that'd be really cool. Yeah, that's about it.